You read all that crap about government cover-ups, conspiracies? Damn right it's a cover-up. We all had too much to lose if the world knew what was going on. You think vampires could bleed virgins if everyone decorated their homes with garlic? Shit, soldier, we had deals. Signed, sealed, and delivered. They don't apply anymore. From what I hear, Turvey's gone topsy all around the globe, from Wichita to Wallachia. And I'm not sure I like our odds this time.
Sir, excuse me for a second. May I? Thanks. Listen, the captain is old school, in a good way. Believes we're fighting the same war, you know, like World War Dose. But thing is, that's not how we operate. Not when it comes to matters of the extranormal and paracult. We have to keep things on the QT, sub rosa. Fewer people in the know, fewer people know. And you should appreciate that, being part of the Benevolent Conspiracy.
The bugs are starting to gain the upper hand out here. Take away the queen bee, however, and they run around like headless chickens in a coop.
I understand that it may not look like we have the situation under control, or the right people for the job, but the whole island is under quarantine. On the other side of that fog, we have enough firepower to wipe the island clean. The infection will not spread. Believe me, we will do whatever it takes to stop the invasion right here. Whatever it takes.
We've got to use our superior training and skills to our advantage. We identify high-priority targets, and we weed them out one by one, leaving the chickens ripe for the plucking.
I didn't sign up for this shit. I really didn't. Bravo to base. We're taking heavy fire. Over. Heavy bug activity detected. Stay in your sectors until further advised.
Goodbye.